I've spent the last 15 years exploring sort of the far front end of the world of organizations, work, and leadership, trying to find the most progressive companies, the most progressive leaders. And what I've found is that the most compelling, thrilling, alive, and awake organizations have a striking clarity about who they are. Now, a lot of people talk about purpose and mission in business. We'd be hard-pressed to find an organization that doesn't have their mission statement emblazoned on their wall or on their website. But we'd be equally hard-pressed to find many organizations that really mean it. And when you really mean it, when you stand for something different, when you're not just going through the motions, purpose is an utterly distinct and deeply felt point of view. It's a set of ideas that fundamentally shape the sense of what's possible for your people, for your customers, for the wider world. And as important as it is to build a high-performing organization today, and as hard as it is, that's just table stakes. You have to advance a cause. You have to imagine and advocate for a better future, not just for your company, but for your whole profession, for your whole industry. And you have to pull people along toward that vision.